Let's start with the topic of surface tension. And about surface tension, we can write that the property of a liquid due to which its free surface tries to have minimum surface area and it behaves if it is under a tension like a stretched membrane. Is called surface tension. Yeah, you need to understand this property of a liquid very carefully, as we are writing it as a property of a liquid due to which the free surface of the liquid tries to have a minimum surface area. Like a rubber sheet, if you stretch it and release, it will automatically have a tendency to reach a situation. It will have a tendency to attain a situation when its tension becomes zero, or it will be under minimal tension. So that is a stage where we can say every liquid surface behaves like a stretched membrane, or it behaves as if it is under a tension. This property is called surface tension. And we can also write it is due to intermolecular forces among liquid particles. Here, if we just analyze the situation with the help of an example, here you can see this is a container in which a liquid is filled. We can see as the container is transparent. If I talk about a particular liquid particle P, we can see the particle will experience the force of attraction from all directions due to the neighboring particles. And the spherical region in the surrounding of this particle up to which the force of attraction it can experience due to the neighboring particles, this spherical region is called a sphere of influence. Similarly, on the surface of water, if we talk about the sphere of influence as only one side on the particle liquid exists, so the sphere of influence of the particle will be hemispherical, as we can see here in the situation. But if we talk about the top layer of the liquid surface, the particle which is present on the free surface of the liquid will be experiencing the attractive forces by its neighboring particle on the surface, and in its surrounding every particle will be attracting this. And here you can see every particle of this free surface of liquid will behave in the similar manner that this particle is being stretched by all the neighboring particles. So here we can see that the whole surface will act like a stretched membrane, and this is a property due to intermolecular forces because of which all the particle on the free surface of liquid will act as if these are under tension by the attractive forces of the neighboring particles. Or we can say the surface is acting like a stretched membrane. This property we term as surface tension.